The challenge for today is to go barefoot in cold water. Wherever you are, it can be anywhere, it can be in a stream, it can be in a bowl in your garden, it can be in a pond, it can be at the beach, to dip your feet in cold water. Come on, Casper, here you go. Dip your feet in cold water, makes you feel alive.
The alternative, of course, is just go straight in.